Ultrasound can be intimidating. Some of the things that I hear from our customers is that it's pricey, challenging to incorporate that into your workflow, just knowing what you're looking at and having the confidence to diagnose. We're gonna squash all that today with the GE Vscan Air. So let's jump right in to this episode of Henry Schein Unboxed. Let's see what we've got in here. We've got our fancy dancy box. Let's see what is inside. All right, looks like we've got a really nice card that goes through all the steps to pair your new probe. This looks like the charging cradle, the cord. All right, so we're ready to go for charging. Let's take a look inside this box. This is the Vscan Air SL, and over here, the CL probe. We're gonna start with the CL model. You have two places that you can scan, shallow imaging and deep imaging. This probe has piezoelectric crystals compared to some of the competitors out there, chip technology. So this technology is like a true ultrasound, so you're gonna get the best image quality possible out there. Now flip it over, this is great for small parts, a thyroid, a carotid, things like that. We're gonna put the CL away and put that on the charger, and we're gonna go to the SL. This probe is the latest and greatest from GE for cardiac imaging scanning. Let's flip it over to the linear side. This is a great tool for imaging on musculoskeletal to do injections. Something I wanna point out here, these are military drop tested devices. You can drop this from 4 feet and you're not gonna damage this probe. It's got a 3-year warranty on it. If you have a problem with your probe, call your Henry Schein representative. They will help facilitate getting this into GE and get you a new probe. All right, so now we're actually gonna start looking at the app with the probe. I'm gonna pair the probe. You hold it down till it starts blinking and then it will start blinking white. You'll push it one more time quickly and now we're joining. This is a Wi-Fi connection. This is what I love about this system is it's a nice direct Wi-Fi connection, but you don't have to be connected to Wi-Fi to scan with it. You've got all different types of presets for deep and shallow imaging. So right now we're at 8 centimeters, but if you need to get deeper, let's show you how deep it'll go. We can go all the way out to 24 centimeters. So that is really deep. So if you have a difficult patient, this is gonna get you deep so you can get the images you need. There is color on this as well. So you can look at blood flow when you're doing needle guidance. This is a great place for you to be able to have that turned on so you know where you're going. To take an image capture, there's a couple ways to do it. You can just push this little snowflake button and that'll freeze your image, and you can click the camera button for capture of image, or you can take a Cineloop, which would be just like a few second video of an image. So if you wanted to see the injection and the actual medicine going into the body, you can turn that on and it's gonna take that little Cineloop for you. We're gonna unpair this probe now and show you the SL. So all you've gotta do right here is just hold this button down until you see it turn purple on the lights, and then you know you've powered off. This has got about an hour of scan time and an hour of charge time. Know that if you turn it on, scan what you need, and turn it off, you're gonna be able to get through the entire day of your scans. Really and truly, this functions just the same as the CL, but you're gonna have a different set of presets. So you will see that it looks just a little bit different, but it's gonna give you a better quality image for cardiac scanning. We are looking at a Cineloop of the heart. And so this is a really good example of what you're gonna be able to get image quality wise when you're using this SL. The CL is the best probe for musculoskeletal imaging because you can use this for a deep imaging for something like a hip, or you can use the shallow imaging for something like a shoulder. We're looking at a supraspinatus tendon on the shoulder, and you can see any kind of disruption in the body, you're gonna get a really good image quality on this probe. We have taken a look at both the Vscan Air CL and SL. This is a great entry point into the ultrasound market. It's got great image quality. I love that it's wireless so that it's very hands-free. You can slide that in your pocket, go in and see a patient, and you're on your way to diagnosing your patient and getting them better care. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on Henry Schein Unboxed. Want to find out more? Click the link below to connect with your local Henry Schein rep.